Hello here too. How are you all? I know that you are here somewhere. Can you turn on the lights? Thank you guys. Do you know that we are able to see because of the lights? Light is all around us. Have you wondered what is the light and how we get it from? All these questions we are going to answer in this science lesson. We are going to study the light. So are you ready? Okay guys, let's start. First here, look at this picture. How many light sources can you see here? But first, what the meaning of light source? The light source makes the lights. Okay, so I can see here the torch, the car headlights, the bike, street lamp, the campfire, and the lamp inside the building. They are called sources of light. First here, there is two different things. Natural source and man-made source. The natural source here is the sun. The sun is the main source of the light on the earth. It provides us the heat and it makes the plants can grow because of the sun. And the man-made sources like the lamp, the torch, and all of this. These objects are not light sources. Yes, look here. They do not make the light, of course. Some objects reflect the light. The light pounds of them. The moon reflects the light from the sun. Water and mirror reflect the light. They are called reflective materials. Now, we see things because they reflect the light into our eyes. Yes, light travels or moves from the light source in a straight line to hit the object and it bounces back to your eye so you can see the thing or the object. This is how we see the things. Okay, so now, can you see how the light is getting in? At this point, he said, I can see in the dark. When there is a very little or no light, we say it's dark. We need some light to see. And it is the dark in this cave. It is dark in this cave. The man has a torch. The torch here makes the light so we can see the objects. Okay, so now I want you to review back what we said and try to answer your workbook, page 49. And there is activity at page 52. Look at different objects through a hole in a show box. Record your results in your workbook page 52. Thank you, guys. Peace.